I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
That torch is trapped under the bramble. You need to free it. What about the crane? Can you turn it somehow? You can probably use those islands to get a better angle on the torch, no? Use your blades to swing the torch to the other side. Let's cross the bridge now. How can you, of anyone alive, be squeamish about war? After all the gods you've killed.
I have seen enough war to know the cost.
And I don't. After the price I paid to end one? Look around you, Kratos. See what happens when you don't fight a true evil. That's one of Odin's captains. Be ready.
Skutar Asgardar! Vita Vandir Sauda!
Limit for enlightened platitudes from you today. Can you please just shut up and kill things?
Well, that did it.
tell me to kill again.
What?
I killed to protect my son, to aid my friends. But I will be no one's monster. Never again.
You don't get to make that choice. Not with the debt you owe me.
I am not here for debts. I would always have helped you.
So much has been taken from me, and I'm just supposed to let it all go. Freya.
I feel the source of the magic keeping me in Midgard.
What is this place?
My home. I was born here. Hold on. Something's not right. Opinbera. World tree roots, bound in Odin's damn knots. That's how he did it. Come on! Nitho!
The creature! It belongs to Odin?
No! It protects Yggdrasil's roots, wherever they are. That's what it's counting on. That's it! Don't relent! Nitho!
The creature! It belongs to Odin?
No! It protects Yggdrasil's roots, wherever they are. Bastard was counting on it.
No!
That's it! Don't relent! I need to drag it out! Don't let it hide in the realm!
Yeah!
Your shield! Use it!
Attacks! Yeah.
done.
It's over. It's really over.
And now that you have what you seek,
I suppose this is the point where I forgive you, where I kill you.
Have you decided?
To be honest, I don't think I can do either. There is still a part of me that is so angry, and it'll always be. It'll always be angry. But no. You are not the one who needs to die. I do see that. Look. Everything that's happened between us.
No need to explain. Not to me. Not for that. I do not regret saving your life, and never will. But the choice between life and death should have been yours to make. I should not have robbed you of that choice.
I am myself again. I suppose it's time to face my brother.
And after that?